Check out this short tutorial on how to isolate a particular color within a clip. To start, park over a clip within your timeline. In this example, I'll park over this clip of an orange flower. Select the clip by clicking on it. Use the keyboard shortcut Command-4 to bring forward the inspector window. Move over to the inspector window and click on the eyedropper for color mask. Now move over to the viewer window and select a color that you would like to preserve. If you hold down your left mouse button while dragging the mouse, you can add additional color ranges to your selection. Next, move back over to the inspector window and click on the Show Correction slide arrow. At the top of the window, click on the Saturation button. At the bottom of the window, click on the Outside Mask tab. Now drag the saturation slider all the way to the bottom. This will preserve the color you've selected when using the color mask. In the upper left corner of the inspector window, click on this slide arrow to go back to the main window. To fine-tune your selection, click back onto the eyedropper within the color mask parameter. Hold down the Option key and click within areas of the viewer window to remove excess colors that you want removed from the selection. Okay, that's it. Check it out. For other great tips like this, or to enroll in a Final Cut Pro 10 training class, visit GeniusDV.com.